song that I'm proud to sing today. And it is a song that I hold dear to my heart. My favorite book, the Bible, tells me in Psalm 122, pray for the peace of Israel. And that's what we are doing. We are praying for the peace of Israel. At my church, Bright Star Church.